Hey everyone, so we are live on the Kindle Arts Facebook page. I hope you all can see me. I am quite happy to be here. I think you all can see me. Can you all please start joining? Hi, hello, hello everybody. Yes guys, we will be doing some very cool nail art today with very simple things, just a few polishes and a few tools. So welcome to the Kindle Arts Facebook page. My name is Disha and I'm a nail artist based in Noida. So please tag your friends and ask them to come and join the session so that we can start doing nails very, very quickly. Hi Neha. Hello, hello. So everybody start joining in. We are live on the Kindle Arts Facebook page for a very, very cool nail art session. And we will be doing some very cool nail art. So sit with whatever nail polishes you have, white, pink, purples, whatever you have, just sit with that. Hi Priyanka. So you can sit, hello. Hello, so you can just sit with whatever nail polishes you have, some nail polish remover and some cotton, some water, some tissues, so that if anything goes wrong, you can just, you know, wipe off the things. And you have to have bare hands. So who all are joining in, you can call in your daughters. Yes, you can call in your kids. You can sit and have a fun time. I will be starting as soon as we have a few people joined in, then we will be starting. And you can, meanwhile, you all, those who are joining, can please prepare your nails. You can clean whatever you have on your nails. Just take some cotton or some wipes like this and some acetone and just start cleaning your nails. You all can clean your nails and you're gonna do nails with me and I'm gonna see what are you doing with me. So I will be doing it with you. You sit with whatever nail polishes you have. Let's have some fun. We'll be creating very nice. Okay, so Hema is asking what can we use instead of vodka. So for everybody, you can use either rubbing alcohol, that is spirit. I'll show it to you. If you have it at home, you can use isopropyl alcohol or rubbing alcohol. If you don't have that, then you can use sanitizer. You would be having this thin wala alcohol based sanitizer. So you can use this instead of alcohol. वाटर का स्टेन उतना अच्छा नहीं आता है इसीलिए हम प्रेफर करते हैं दैट वी यूज सम काइंड ऑफ अल्कोहल सो आइसोप्रोपाइल अल्कोहल अल्कोहल बेस्ड सैनिटाइजर तो वी हैव राइट नाउ सो वी कैन यूज दैट एंड और देन अदरवाइज वी विल यूज वोडका और व्हाटएवर इवन इफ यू हैव लिटिल बिट यू नीड जस्ट आई विल टेल यू हाउ मच यू वुड जस्ट नीड लाइक ओनली इन अ ग्लास यू विल नीड ओनली जस्ट टू पंप्स ओनली दैट मच यू नीड यू डोंट नीड अ लॉट ऑफ इट जस्ट अ लिटल बिट ऑफ इट हाई प्रियंका आई एम सो ग्लैड एवरीबडी इज जॉइनिंग इन एंड सो येस यू कैन सिट विद योर बेयर नेल्स इफ यू हैव एनीथिंग ऑन योर नेल्स एंड यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू टेक इट ऑफ देन यू कैन ट्राई इट ऑन योर डॉटर्स ऑन योर मदर इन लॉज ऑन योर मॉम्स Whosoever is there with you on your sisters, yes. So we will be very soon starting with the process and some nail arts. So also you, I would want you to tell that we, if you have a white nail polish, please go grab it. Okay, hi Mansi. So you can grab a white nail polish because we will be doing some very cool newspaper print nails. Now newspaper print comes out best on a light colored background. So if you have white, very good. If you do not have white, then go and grab any light color polish, a lilac polish or any other polish. So that is one, that is the newspaper print nails. Second design that we will be doing is with the help of some toothpicks. So I hope that you have some toothpicks handy. Just one toothpick is more than enough. So we will be taking out one toothpick and we will be creating some swirl designs. So for that design, you will need two contrast color nail polishes. So either you can use yellow orange, yellow black, or if you have taken already out white, then you can use any other color with white, white, pink, white, red, white, whatever. So you can use any color. Thank you, Priyanka. So yes. So you have a toothpick handy, then you have a scissor handy, a newspaper. Go and grab a nice newspaper, fresh inked newspaper. Aaj aaya hai to bahut achhi baat hai, nahi aaya hai to koi baat nahi, koi bhi purana newspaper, Hindi English kuch bhi chalega. Aap ek newspaper le lijiye, ek scissor le lijiye, white polish maine aapko bata di, do contrast polishes. Aur jo hamara teesra design hai uske liye you would need, again any two polishes would do, preferably I will be doing it with a light lilac polish and a black polish. To agar aapke paas black hai to bahut achhi baat hai, nahi hai to koi baat nahi, aapke paas jo hai hum usse baith kar we will do the design. So I have given you a hint, and also you would need an old perfume, koi bhi purana perfume. Nahi hai purana, koi baat nahi, aap naya le lijiye. So you can use any perfume, right? So itni hi cheeze humko chahiye, aur ek hame bowl mein pani chahiye thoda sa. So we'll need some water. So I think all these things are available at your home. And now if you all are ready, I just told you that you all can take some nail polish remover and just clean your nails. Agar aapke nails pe nail polish hai, then just clean it. If you don't have anything, even then you should clean it. So hi Amita. So you all, I just wanted to share this very quick tip with all you guys, that jo log ye kehte hain ki nail polish hamare nails pe tikti nahi hai, na wo isliye nahi tikti hai kyunki hamare nails jo hote hain wo bhi by nature oily aur dry hote hain. So agar aapke nails oily hain aur agar aap kuch kaam karke aaye aur aapne aake nail polish lagana shuru kar diya, to fir wo kabhi nahi tikegi, wo नेक्स्ट डे या उससे अगले दिन निकल जाएगी. सो इसीलिए जब भी आप नेल पॉलिश लगाने बैठो, एक तो अपना फैन बंद कर दो, अभी भी मेरा फैन बंद है, और आप अपने नेल्स को जरूर नेल पॉलिश रिमूवर से एक बारी साफ कर लो. हाय सुप्रिया. सो या सो एक बारी अपने नेल्स को अच्छे से साफ करो, ताकि उस पर जो भी ऑयल्स हैं इट ऑल जस्ट cleans away and you have a fresh nice nail plate to work on. तो अभी हम बहुत जल्दी से शुरू करते हैं हमारा काम और हमारी nail art. So I'll be teaching you three very cool nail art techniques, जिसके लिए आपको जो आपके पास घर में है कुछ extra tool नहीं चाहिए, सिर्फ कुछ nail polishes चाहिए, बाकी rest depends on your creativity. You can be really creative. It is a very good art form. और ऐसा नहीं है कि only your daughters can join in. Please ask your kids to join in, because anybody would love doing it. It involves a lot of art and craft. So it will be worth watching, and you all and all your kids would just enjoy, and they will have a great 1 hour ahead. That's my promise. So yes, so we'll get started. I'll change the camera angle now and I will focus it on the nails. I will be working with you guys. आपके पास nail polishes हैं तो please लेकर आइए जल्दी जल्दी, एक nail polishes लेकर आइए, nail ये हमारा acetone जिसको हम बोलते हैं nail polish remover, थोड़ा सा cotton tissue paper, toothpick, एक अच्छा सा newspaper, fresh सा newspaper जो हम newspaper print nails करेंगे, एक scissor. और थोड़ा सा हमने बताया आपको कि वी विल बी यूजिंग अल्कोहल, तो आप सैनिटाइजर ले सकते हो, कोई भी अल्कोहल बेस्ड या फिर आइसोप्रोपाइल अल्कोहल यू कैन यूज. सो ये सारी चीजें फटाफट लेकर आइए, देन आई जस्ट चेंज द कैमरा एंगल. एक बोल ऑफ वाटर एंड ऑल द थिंग्स आर एक्चुअली लिस्टेड देयर, सो इफ यू आर सिटिंग विद इट आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी, एंड देन लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो हाई सुषमा, हाय सारिका, hi Disha. So yeah, Disha Sahani, hi, she's a very good school friend of mine. So yeah, okay, so now we'll just get started. I'm going to change the camera angle and then we will start applying the polish so that we can do all the three designs. We'll be doing three designs, three nail art designs. Just call up your kids and let's get started with the cool nail art techniques that I'm going to show you today. One will be the newspaper print nail, second will be using a toothpick we'll create design, and the third trick will be water spotting. So in this you would need any old perfume, new perfume, whatever you want to use, and a bowl of water, two nail polishes for every design, and also you would need, if you have a top coat, it is optional but it always makes your nail polish stay longer. Hi Richa, hi Nafisa. So yeah, so you will need a top coat, that is optional, but if you have it, well and good, it will be very very nice if you have it. So now I will be changing the camera angle. Hello everybody who's joining it right now, welcome to the Kindle Arts Facebook page. My name is Disha, I'm a nail artist, and we will be doing three very cool nail art techniques here, which you can do at your home just by yourself and impress your friends and family, why not to use this time to learn a new art form? And nail art is a very cool art form. You only have very tiny canvas, but you can do wonders on this tiny canvas. So yes, let's get started, guys. So I will be changing up the camera angle and then we will be starting. I hope you all can see. If you have any problems while working, if my video is going a little bonkers, you can let me know. Hi Priyanka, I'm also very, very excited. I'm doing a live session for the first time. So yes, so I hope this is visible. So we will be working on this newspaper print nails. Then we will be here working on this spiral design, or you can also create this design with the same technique. And then we'll be doing some water spotting. Now see all these designs we will be doing, and you can be really creative. You can use your creativity then to see what all colors and all different combinations that you can use. You can do nail polish, this newspaper print with a lot of other black nails, and two nails can go newspaper print. So these are very cool technique. So we can keep chit chatting. Meanwhile, also let's get started. So if you all have any white polish, then you please take out your white polish, and I hope you have cleaned up your nails. If you have any nail polish on your nails, please clean it. If you do not have any nail polish on your nails, still please take some nail polish remover on a swab, any cotton thing, and just clean your nails. I will be doing it with you on my swab stick. So we will keep talking because we will also have to wait for them to dry. Hi Rajni. Hello. Yes, Priyanka, I'm also very, very excited. So I am opening up my white polish. You all also can open your white polish, or if you do not have a white polish, you can open any other light color polish that you have. Any light color polish will do. I have my white polish. So see, whenever you're applying a polish, always just when your polish is closed, you do not have to shake it. Shaking is wrong. You always roll the polish between your palms so that there are no air bubbles forming in the polish, right? So now then when you open it, you will have to just take a little polish, and we always apply thin coats. We never apply very thick coats on the nails because otherwise it will take much time to dry. Hello Sonam. So I hope the picture is clear and we can get started. So I will be applying, and now you will take the polish on one side of your brush, and then we can just pick up our nails, and you all can please apply it on any one or two nails, right? And after this session, you can always try it on all your fingers and just style around as and how you like it. Hi Alka, hi Rosal. So everybody is joining in now. So we are doing three very cool nail art techniques. One is the newspaper print, one is a swirl design using toothpick, very simple tools, and one is water spotting. So you all can please join me with your stuff, whatever nail polishes you have at home, with some toothpick, a top coat, old perfume, some hand sanitizer or alcohol you can use, or rubbing alcohol, whatever you have at home, you can just get hold of it, come and try at least one technique with us. And I will be very glad if by the end of the session, you all have at least one or two perfect looking designs, and you can always tag the Kindle Arts page, or you can tag my personal page, which is Nail the Art on Facebook. And I'm on Insta also, Kindle Arts Facebook, Insta page is also there. And then my page is also Disha Nail the Art. You can always join me there as well. Hi, Sojanya. So everybody is joining in. Please join in, guys. And always start applying your polishes. You can apply. See, you can see here, I've applied one coat of the white polish. This is for the newspaper print that we are doing. You all can apply a white nail polish and just wait for it to dry. Meanwhile, on any other finger,
on any other finger, you can apply the other combination. So the other design that I will be creating with you today is the spiral design, right? So we have created base for the newspaper design. Now we'll create base so that we can work, we can talk, and it all keeps drying also, because we have to apply two coats and let it completely dry. Yeah, so let's create base for now, the spiral design. And as you can see, I've used an orange and a yellow combination. You can use any combination. If you have white polish, then you can use white. If you have light pink, then you just have to see that the two polishes that you're using are a little contrasting. So here I have both Revlon polishes. This is the yellow polish that I'm using, and this is the orange polish. So let's start a base. And whenever we are doing a design with two polishes, the base will be the lighter one. We will never use the darker one for the base, obviously, for the obvious reasons, as you can know. So now I will be opening up my yellow polish, and I will be creating base for my second design, that is my swirl design. So again, in the same manner, you will apply very little and thin coat of polish on your nail, and now we can let this layer also dry up. So meanwhile, हमारे base dry होते रहेंगे तो हमारा काम हाथ हाथ चलता रहेगा. Otherwise, फिर क्या होगा कि हम गीले पे सब कुछ करेंगे. इसीलिए I'm just telling. And also, let's create base for our third design also. Now you can use any color you want for the water spotting. Now water spotting is this one right here. So this is a very very cool technique. You just need a bowl of water and an old perfume for this design. Can you beat that? It's very very simple, not at all technical. It is no magic at all. It's just wonderful, and you can impress everybody with your skills, right? So now for the third design, so my choice goes a light lilac polish. You can use yellow again, you can use white. If you have only one polish, what you're using for the newspaper print base, what you're using for this one, you can again use the same polish for the third one. But I will be doing it with a nice lilac polish. Whatever you have, whatever color you have, please go ahead and apply it on your nails. This is just a fun session. At least try your hands on applying polishes, and then you can try it later on. Sit at ease, and then you can just try it out tonight. I'm sure a lot of you will be trying out these new cool techniques. So yes, so now the three base for my three designs today that we are going to do is ready. A lot of people are joining in. Yes, so welcome to the Kindle Arts Facebook page, guys. We are doing some cool, fun nail art techniques. We'll be doing a newspaper print nail, a spiral nail, and some water spotting. So I hope that you have applied one layer of whatever colors you want to use. So now we have it here. And meanwhile, again, now once I think my white is a little dry, yes, it is nice and perfectly dry. So I can now put a second coat on my white. Hi Amita. So I hope that everything is clear. If you have any questions, guys, then you can just put up your questions. I can answer it as in how I'm performing it for you. And also you can keep trying it. If you're having any difficulties, then you can put up your questions and I'm here to answer you. So I will be putting a second coat of my white polish. Two coats are very important for the opacity. Don't try to just put one thick coat, because otherwise it will never dry and it will give you a lot of difficulty. And also, while applying nail polishes, please switch off your fan. It is very very bad for your nail polishes if you're applying it while your fan is on. You can actually switch on your air condition if you want, but fan is a big no-no. I never switch on my fan, so my fan is closed. Hi Neeru, hello. So yes, so now I have done my two coats, and I will be waiting for each coat to dry perfectly. So now this coat needs to dry out nicely before I go ahead. Hi Sukanya. So yeah, so this has to dry out nice and perfect. Meanwhile, so this, now let's come to the spiral design. Are you all ready to do the spiral design, guys? So I hope you've applied first layer for the spiral design. Okay, you don't have a perfume right now. So do you have any kind of a spray, like a spray sanitizer? If you have, Amita, you can go grab that. A spray sanitizer will work, or a deo will also work, but you will have to use a very just a spray of it, because we do not want a deo. Actually, it has a longer spray, if I'm explaining it right. So a perfume just goes once, like push, and we have the pattern on water. That is why we need a perfume. Otherwise, you can go grab a spray sanitizer, or you go grab a spray, this thing, like a deo. So you can do that. Okay, so finally we have now my two coats of white is drying. I hope you've applied your two coats for the newspaper print. Okay, and this one, let's do the spiral design first very, very quickly, because my yellow is already dry and I'm all ready for my spiral design. Okay, now for the spiral design, just keep a toothpick ready, guys. Okay, we'll keep a toothpick ready right here. And I have both my polishes. I will open up both my polishes. You open up both your polishes, whatever you want to use for the spiral design. So here we go. Okay, let me take a question first. So Minu's asking, hi, which brand of nail polish are you using? Which ones are the best? Please advise. Sure, Minu, I will definitely answer you once I am finished up with the session. Though I right now I'm using Revlon, and if you see very local brands like Maybelline, L'Oreal, Chambord, they are all very good brands. You can use any of them. Though my personal choice, Chambord is very good, and even OPI polishes are very nice. Sally Hansen are very nice. But if you want to go like general brands, and yes, Maybelline and Revlon are very good polishes. They're good to go. So even Kiko is a very good polish. I mean, I'm using the white that I'm using right now is Kiko. The yellow is the Revlon polish, and this one that I've applied is Miss Nails. And for further any more queries, you please you can ask me, and you can DM me on Instagram at Disha Nail the Art, or even on the Kindle Arts Facebook page, I can keep connecting with you. So we are doing the spiral design very, very quickly. So here is the design that we are going to create, guys. So let's start. So we will be applying half on the half surface. We'll be applying the yellow, and we'll be applying this one, the orange one, quickly on the other half. Okay, we will try, we don't spill anything over. And here I have all in frame. Yeah, where can I pick Miss Nails from? Miss Nails, DLF knew you. Miss Nails was there. I'm not sure if it is right now also there. Right now, though, everything is closed. But yes, Miss Nails you can find online, or you can check out Nykaa if they have it. Okay, so quickly I'll start creating the design with you. Okay. So half we will be applying yellow, half we will be applying orange, and this is a quick design. You have to keep your toothpick ready before anything dries. We have to make our design. Okay, so I'll be starting and you just keep watching. So half the surface we go up with our yellow, on half of the nail we have our yellow, and on half of the nail we have our orange. You are using whatever combinations you have, guys. I have yellow and orange. You can use any combinations that you have. Grab your toothpick, place it in the center right here, okay? And then we are going to go round and round and round. Do not stop. Round and round and round. Yeah, till the end, and here one more. So we have a design, and whatever is there extra, that will just come off. So you have your spiral design ready, and in the same manner you can create some more designs, whatever you want. So here you can see this design right here. This one also I've created in the same manner. So this one, to create this one, I'll just very, very quickly just show it to you. How did I do this one? So that you have an idea, and later on you can create however you want to do that. So now if I'm just talking about the same combination that I am using, so if I have to use this, I will be applying yellow. Okay, and this is again a very, very quick design. You can apply one layer and let it dry, and then you can go in with the design on the second layer. I'm just quickly showing it to you. Okay, so now before the yellow dries, I will be putting in some yellow spots very, very quickly. I'll grab my toothpick and I'll just go randomly before anything dries. I'm going randomly within the yellow. So then I have my very, very cool design right like that. And less is more. So you have to keep practicing, and you do not have to apply much of polish, and then you have to give it again a lot of time for it to dry, because polishes really take time. And never dry out your polishes in a fan, because it will just end up drying the top layer and it will be really wet beneath, and which will give you all your textures and marks and everything. So yes, these are the two designs that we have created using toothpick. So this one is just with toothpick, and this is again kind of a pattern with toothpick. So you can be very, very creative in your creations. Yes, so this is a very nice art form, guys. If you are just joined in, then I am asking everybody to join in with kids, because they can really have a blast in this session, and they can just look and learn, and then they can try their hands on these techniques later on. Hi Sarita, hello. So yeah, so here we are with the one of the patterns. Now which one, let's see if our white is dry. Yeah, so our white is dry, so why not to go in with the newspaper print, right? So now what do we need for the newspaper print? Okay, so for the newspaper print, we would definitely need a newspaper. So I would, all of you, I would want you to just grab a newspaper and cut out a piece. I will just keep aside the things. Yeah. So I would want you to cut out a piece from the newspaper which has maximum words written on it. So I do not want much of blank spaces, because nails could be very, very short, very, very long. Hi Sukanya, thank you so much. Yeah. Second one, please repeat, Supriya. Okay, Supriya, I will definitely repeat it. First, let's do the newspaper print, and then I will definitely repeat the second one. I would love to do that. So here we are with the newspaper nails. Now, two coats of a light colored polish, preferably white, are dry. And now the width and the length of your nails, and I will just take that much portion only. So since I will be doing on my swatch stick, let me just measure it out with the swatch stick. And let's see. So yeah, so it is nice and full, it is covering the entire nail. So now we can do that. So okay, can you guys see me? I hope. Yeah, hi Astha, hi Preeti, hello, hi. So we are just starting up. Good, thank you so much guys. So we are just starting up with the newspaper print nails, guys. So I will be doing the newspaper print with you. So now for the newspaper print, I hope you are ready with your the sanitizer. So you have to use either vodka, any kind of alcohol, actually you have to use any kind of alcohol. So you can use kind of a hand sanitizer, alcohol based hand sanitizer, first choice. Second choice is a spirit or isopropyl alcohol you can use, or you can use some vodka or whiskey, whatever you have. And the quantity you need is just this much, this you can see. And why do we need this? We need it to soak in our newspaper bit. Only that much you need. Now, if you're doing all 10 fingers, definitely you would need a little bit more. But for right now, you just need a little bit. So you can just go grab any alcohol-based item and you can dip in your newspaper right there in the I have done it in the sanitizer. So this is a sanitizer in my glass. I have dipped it in the sanitizer. Can we use soda? Hema, I haven't tried with the soda. I would love you to do it. If you try and it is a success, please do let me know as well. But I have tried it with the isopropyl alcohol and some hand sanitizer, and alcohol based hand sanitizer is also good to go. So now once this is in for like 5 to 10 seconds, you can just take this out. And once this comes out of Shalini, the video is going on. You have to check your internet connection once. My video is absolutely working fine. So yeah, so once this is out of the liquid, you have to place the print down, as I told you, right? So on your nails, you have to place the newspaper and just place it, and then do not move your hand, okay? Once your newspaper is placed, just press it nicely from side to side. Upar bhi, idhar side mein bhi, niche bhi, charo taraf acche se usko thoda sa press kariye. Nicely press it. And it will not take much time. You just have to press it. Roll your finger nice and firm. And once this is, you're ready to take it off, just dip in your finger in the sanitizer and just wet the paper. It should not be dry, otherwise it will stick to your nail. And just very, very nicely take it off. So you have your print on the nail. How cool is that, guys? How cool is that? A newspaper print nails right in front of you. On dry nail paint, yes, absolutely, Supriya, your nail polish has to be dry. It has to be dry. If it is not dry, when you will be pressing it, it will really bother. We can do it with plain paper also. Plain paper, as in, like, you have to have some print on it. The print, you have to transfer the print. You can use a Hindi newspaper. These are basically newspaper print nails. So you have to use a newspaper. So once this is dry, so we have done one technique. Second technique is out here. And with the toothpick technique, I have also shown you this one. This one is right here. So you can create a random design, or you can create like a constructive design kind of a thing. Right, so we are here. Okay, now for this one also, on the go, I will want to tell you that please grab a top coat, and now I will very quickly show you the way of doing the top coat on the newspaper print nails. Guys, my video is going absolutely flawlessly. You have to check your connection. Yeah, soda, hey, soda works well. Okay, are you telling me, Hema, that soda works well? Then it's very, very nice. Absolutely awesome, guys. So we have a news. Can I use perfume? You can try, Sarita. All these techniques you have to try. I'm telling you, the technique which is absolutely perfect, tried and tested, which is alcohol, right? So you can definitely go ahead and try it. Heba, thank you so much. If soda works, that's wonderful, guys. Soda works, so you all can try it with soda as well. Does it give a very good print also? I mean, you have to see. Thank you, Sushma. Okay, so now the top coat turn. So now, when do we do the top coat, guys? So we have to do it with a very, very light hand. The newspaper print will stick for how many days? Supriya, it will definitely stay. It will definitely stay. Jaise normal nail polish stay karta hai, waise hi stay karega. Newspaper print utar ke kahin nahi jayega, kyunki hum uske upar abhi ek top coat laga rahi hoon main. So it, you will see that top coat ke saath wo bilkul safe rehta hai. Okay, so Sarika, we can just connect back on my page and you can ask me whatever questions you have. Now, very quickly, I will just apply the top coat. Now, you do not have to apply the top coat with a lot of pressure. You have to apply it with super light hands, okay? So, light hands means just like one stroke down and we are good to go. If you will smudge it really hard, in that case, your ink will smudge and you will end up just, you know, ruining your print. So you have to be very light. Just ek bari stroke karke chhod dijiye. Jab wo sook jayega, tab hum iske upar ek second coat bhi fir se karenge. Okay, if it is not working, Preeti, you have taken an alcohol, then you can definitely just give it a try. Calmly, baad mein aaram se bhi aap try karke dekhna. It will definitely work because it is absolutely a very, very simple technique. And still, if you have any problem, you can please put up your questions. You can DM me on Instagram at DishaNailTheArt, or you can put up your questions on the Kindle Arts Facebook page, and I will definitely reply to that. Or in the comments down for the video, you can put your questions. Okay, so now once this is nice and dry, we can top coat our this design as well. Once it is nice and dry, only then. So here we go with the top coat on our spiral design as well. So two nail arts down, guys. How are you all doing? I hope that I hope that you are creating it with me, and we will be now moving to our third design. I really want you all to learn it and try it out on your mothers, daughters, you know, your mother-in-laws, your sisters, whosoever with you, pakad ke baithna hai aaj aur ye nails karne hi karne hai. So these are three very definitely very cool techniques. Okay, but some bits didn't come in. Okay, slow and steady, you're doing it for the first time. See, ye techniques jo hain, main in techniques ko saalon se kar rahi hun, right? So mera abhi haath bahut set ho chuka hai. Aap logon ke liye, it might take some time. Yeah, so Sangeeta, definitely please watch it from the starting. Aap aaram se dekho ye sare techniques. Hame sab kuch easy hum kar rahe hain. Bilkul ghar mein jo tools hain, kahin bahar jaane ki zarurat nahi hai. Jo nail polishes hain, aap uske saath ye cheez kar sakte ho. Right, now, okay guys. So now I have top coated this. I will put a second layer of top coat on my newspaper print once the first coat is dry. So I am now moving to my third design. Preeti, which one do you want me to tell once again? I will do it at the end of the video. First, I'll take the third design. You can drop in which design you want me to repeat. Okay, so now we will be moving into the third design. Now you can see I have applied a very thin coat of one coat of my polish right here. And we can apply a second coat as well. Please tell me which one, Preeti. I will definitely repeat. Okay, so I will put a second coat of my lilac polish. And here we go. So meanwhile this dries, I will be taking a few more questions. Yeah. So, and also we can top coat our newspaper print. And now in the second time, we can top coat the newspaper print much more easily. I'm doing it all at once so that we learn more and we waste less time. Middle one, that is the spiral one, you mean? Definitely, I'll repeat it. I have to anyways repeat it. So I will repeat the spiral ones once again. So, okay. So this one is absolutely clear. So this I will repeat it, do not worry. And this you can try. And now we are moving into the third design. Now for the third design, I'm just letting my base to dry. See, also one more quick tip that I will be sharing with you is that whenever you're applying your nail polishes, please do not try to cover the entire nail plate all till your cuticles and your side cuticles. Just let your cuticles breathe, guys. You have to leave some gap when you're applying your nail polishes. Even if you see all, whenever I apply my nail polish, now this is gel what I'm wearing on my nails, but always just leave a little distance right here. Hame thoda sa distance peeche cuticles ke paas aur side mein bhi yahan par chhodna hai. That is called a salon finish nail polish. Please never just put it yahan tak kabhi bhi apni nail polish lagane ki koshish mat karo. Thoda sa distance chhodo taki aapke cuticles khule rahe aur wo breathe kar paye. Aur bahut acche nails ki health ke liye apne nails ke upar ek cuticle oil massage karna shuru karo. Aapke paas whatever cuticle oil you have, you can use it. So I have these kind of cuticle pen. Ye bahut achhi ek tip bata rahi hu main aapko jo aap apne cuticles ke upar laga sakte ho. Agar aapke paas koi bhi fancy cuticle oil nahi hai to you would have nariyal ka tel, you will have olive oil, you will have any other kind of oil, almond oil, jo aapke paas hai, aap wo apne nails ke cuticles pe rub kar sakte ho, even if you have any product on. Agar aapke koi product hai bhi aapke nails pe, to bhi aap apna oil lagate ja sakte ho. Okay. Yeah, Disha, absolutely. Ye aapke creativity ke upar depend karta hai. So which one finger do I suggest for the break? Always the ring finger. Because a ring finger is like one special finger. If you have to do two fingers, then ring finger and your thumb, they can go different. And these three could be same. Agar aapko newspaper print aur zyada fingers pe karna hai, to ye teen fingers pe aap newspaper print karo aur in dono ko black kar lo. It will look absolutely cool. Okay, now Nafisa wants to ask, just want to know how you apply alcohol for the print technique. My video had gone off that time. Nafisa, I took alcohol in this kind of any glass or any bowl you can take in. And then I took my newspaper, whatever newspaper was there, I dipped in the newspaper, soaked in for 5 to 10 seconds, took it out. And then I applied jo mera print wala part tha usko maine nail ke upar is tarike se lagaya aur maine apna roll karke print le liya. So that is how I took it in a like a glass container or any bowl or anywhere you can apply. Okay, now we are ready with our third design. My this nail has dried now. So now I will very quickly do water spotting with you guys. Now this is another superb and very, very cool technique. Now we would need some more water in here. Okay, so you will also grab some water. You can grab some water. Okay, so here we have our just any bowl of water, or you can even take any kind of glass. Hi Muskan. Okay, definitely ombre art is on request. So we'll do ombre art. We'll do another live session for that, and then we can do ombre art, because right now I think we can only do these kind of nails. Okay, now we'll definitely do that. Muskan, we'll definitely do that. Okay, now for this, you can also have again what all things you can keep handy. Bowl of water, one toothpick has to be handy. Now your perfume comes into play, so you can pick up your perfume and keep it here, right? And then the second color that you want to use. Now aapne water marble dekha hoga, agar aap internet pe dekhte rehte ho nail art videos, to water marble aapne dekha hoga. Achha, water marble ka kya rehta hai, that you have to draw a pattern on the surface. So agar aapke nail polish bahut acche se spread nahi karenge, to pattern nahi banega, right? So now, if अभी हमें क्या करना है, अभी हमारा जो second shade है वो हम पानी के ऊपर दो drops डालेंगे. Only two drops we will put on the surface of the water, right? So I am using black on the lilac, right? ये मेरा lilac ready है, I am using black on it. Whatever is your combination. दूसरी इसकी एक requirement और है, छोटी छोटी सी requirement है कि हमारी जो polish है दूसरी वाली, वो थोड़ी सी पतली मतलब अच्छी नई पॉलिश अगर होगी तो ज़्यादा अच्छे से काम करेगी आपके वाटर सरफेस के ऊपर. नाउ माय परफ्यूम इज़ रेडी गाइस, एंड माय नेल्स, आई होप आप लोगों के नेल्स ड्राई हैं, जिस पे भी आप ट्राई करना चाह रहे हो. एनी अदर ऑप्शन प्रीति, आई टोल्ड यू, यू कैन यूज़ ईदर अ सैनिटाइजर स्प्रे, वही हम यूज़ कर सकते हैं. सो या फिर आप डीओ ट्राई करके देख सकते हो. Right, so पहले आप देख लो, then आप फिर उसके बाद try करना. Okay, now let's go. So I will be putting two drops on the water, and before it dries, I have to spray the perfume. So now I have told you the drill. So now we'll do it quickly. So I will be spraying. I will be putting in one drop and two drops. See how it spreads so nicely. It spread before it dries. You have to just spray some perfume. Now you can see the pattern is there. Now this, now you can relax a little bit. And now after spraying, you can relax a bit, and now you can actually select an area where you want to dip down your nail. So now whenever, if this is your nail, then you have to dip down like this. And I think this will be a very cool area because we have kind of balanced black and white. So I have my base is dry. I'm going to dip it down. और जब मैं पानी के अंदर अपनी finger dip करूँगी, तो फिर मैं पानी के अंदर ही रखूँगी अपनी finger को, जब तक मैं surface clean नहीं कर दूँगी एक toothpick से, right? So let's go. So I'm dipping down my finger right here, and now I will be just cleaning up the rest of the polish, whichever is there, जो भी हमारे residue है, ताकि जब मैं अपनी finger बाहर निकालूँ तो वो इस पर चिपके नहीं, and then I can take out my finger. So here I have a very cool water spotted nail. Yeah, so Shalu, if you do not have swatch stick, this one you're saying, so then you can just try them on your nails, or you can just try these techniques out on your sisters or like whosoever you have. So if whenever you want to do it to yourself, you can do them. And if you have anybody जिसके ऊपर आपको दिखाने हैं ये cool techniques, तो आप कर सकते हो, अपने ऊपर कर सकते हो. So this is it. So this is the water spotting thing, and then you can take any एसीटोन स्वाब और अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ एसीटोन, और उससे हम इसको बाकी रेस्ट ऑफ इट को क्लीन कर सकते हैं. जो हमारी स्किन पे थोड़ा सा लग जाएगा या कहीं भी जो भी लगेगा, वो हम बाद में इसको क्लीन कर सकते हैं. सो आई विल एक्चुअली यूज अ काइंड ऑफ अ पेपर टॉवल. जो मैं अपना सरफेस को वाइप करके और सो आई हैव दिस राइट हियर. सो ये हमारा थर्ड डिजाइन है. दिस इज टेक्निकली कॉल्ड अ वाटर स्पॉटिंग नेल. तो इसमें आप सारे नेल्स के ऊपर इस तरह से, दिस इज वेरी कूल, दिस इज वेरी एब्स्ट्रैक्ट. आपको कोई डिजाइन नहीं क्रिएट करना है वाटर के ऊपर, अनलाइक वाटर मार्बल जिसके अंदर आप वाटर के सर्फेस पर डिजाइन बनाते हो. वाटर स्पॉटिंग इज अ रैदर सिंपल टेक्निक वेयर वी जस्ट क्रिएट अ रैंडम डिजाइन. और इसके अंदर आपके सारे नेल्स पे डिफरेंट डिजाइन आएगा. ऐसा नहीं है कि आपके सारे नेल्स पे सेम आएगा. सो वंस दिस इज डन, नाउ दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी थिन लेयर. हम इसके ऊपर भी हमारा टॉप कोट लगा सकते हैं. सो लेट्स जस्ट टॉप कोट इट अपने आपके जो भी और ये हमारा टॉप कोट इसके ऊपर हमने लगा दिया. So once our top coat is done, we have our design ready. So our newspaper print, our spiral design and our, sorry, I touched it by mistake, our water spotting design is all ready, right? So you have to give it a try. It is, see, nails, nail polishes, you have to be a little patient. Now, nails hai, chahe koi bhi art form ho, patience to chahiye. Chahe aap kuch bhi, aap agar doodling bhi kar rahe ho, aap agar water art bhi kar rahe ho, watercolors bhi use kar rahe ho, तो आपको पेशेंस तो चाहिए. यूज स्प्रे परफ्यूम और ड्रॉप इन वाटर. नो वी स्प्रे आज था वी स्प्रेड द परफ्यूम ऑन द सर्फेस. इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू डू दैट वेरी वेरी क्विकली वंस अगेन आई विल शो यू. सो दिस वॉज माई बोल ऑफ वाटर. यू जस्ट नीड अ रनी पॉलिश. रनी मतलब नई पॉलिश होगी तो ज्यादा बेटर होगा. मैंने एक पुराना परफ्यूम लिया और मैंने एक ड्रॉप डाला या मैंने दो ड्रॉप डाले जितने मुझे चाहिए. और उसके बाद जब वो अच्छे से स्प्रेड हो गए फिर मैंने परफ्यूम लिया और उसके ऊपर स्प्रे कर दिया. स्प्रे करने के बाद मैं थोड़ी देर वेट करूंगी तो मेरा जो ब्लैक या जो भी कलर मैंने यूज करा है वो ऐसे इस टाइप से स्प्रे थोड़ा सा बिखर जाएगा. एंड वंस दिस इज डन देन यू कैन डिप डाउन योर फिंगर जस्ट लाइक दिस. ऐसे करके मुझे डिप डाउन करना है फिर उसके बाद. और मेरा कहीं भी नीचे टच नहीं होना चाहिए फिंगर. और फिर मैं इसको ऐसे करके और ऐसे करके निकाल लूंगी. सो मेरा जो नेल के ऊपर जो पैटर्न है वो इस तरीके से आ जाएगा. सो वंस दिस इज डन आई कैन रिमूव इट एंड आई कैन डैब आउट माई फिंगर. जो भी एक्स्ट्रा है वो मैं उसको क्लीन कर सकती हूँ. नेल पॉलिश है तो ईजिली क्लीन हो जाएगा ना. यू कैन see and then we have this right here and then you can top coat it. Now again you can do it, you can after it get dry then only we can apply. Yes of course hamari har layer dry honi chahiye. अगर हमारी layer नीचे की dry नहीं होगी तो फिर वो सब कुछ smudge हो जाएगा normal nail polishes में, right? So okay, now very quickly, what if I don't have a runny polish? Kanika, okay, so if you see, you can use any new polish. If you don't have a new polish, the idea is that jitni nayi polish hogi utna acche se spread karegi. Thodi purani polish hoti hai, spread karne mein thoda sa dikkat karti hai. To isiliye waise isme hame koi pattern to nahi banana hai, to agar thodi si bhi agar wo spread ho jayegi to aapka kaam ho jayega basically. Okay, so right here we have it. Okay, now I joined late. So Manisha is asking, I joined late. I want to know about the newspaper print nails. Okay, Manisha, newspaper print, very orally I can tell you quickly that any light color polish you have to pick, preferably white. So you have to apply one coat, let it dry for almost like 5 to 10 minutes. Then a second coat and again you let it dry for 5 to 10 minutes. Once complete, your both the layers are nice and dry, then you pick up piece of newspaper and you have to take out a nice piece of newspaper जिसके ऊपर सबसे ज्यादा print हो. तो इस तरीके से आप एक अपने nail के size का एक bit काट सकते हो. जब आपने वो bit काट लिया है and it is ready, अब ये जो print वाला area है ये आपके nail पर इस तरीके से जाएगा और आप ऐसे roll करोगे. You have to use a alcohol, कोई भी vodka, whiskey चलेगा या फिर आप थोड़ा सा चाहिए आपको बस इतना सा, या फिर आप spirit ले सकते हो जिसको हम rubbing alcohol बोलते हैं. तो आप spirit ले सकते हो इस टाइप से, रबिंग अल्कोहल, आइसोप्रोपाइल अल्कोहल, यू कैन टेक दिस. या फिर आप कोई भी अल्कोहल बेस्ड सैनिटाइजर ले सकते हो. इस वक्त तो ये बहुत अच्छे से सब घरों में अवेलेबल है तो ये ले सकते हो. और फिर ये कर आप अपना जो पीस ऑफ न्यूज़पेपर है उसको आप अपने स्पिरिट में या जो भी आप, ये मैंने सैनिटाइजर लिया हुआ है इसके अंदर, आप डिप करोगे. वंस दिस इज डिप्ड देन जो आपका ड्राई वाइट है जो आपकी दोनों व्हाइट लेयर्स ड्राई हो चुकी है उसके ऊपर आप ऐसे उल्टे करके अपने नेल के ऊपर इसको लगा लोगे और फिर उसके बाद आप इसको अच्छे से प्रेस करोगे ऐसे चारों ओर अच्छे से थोड़ी देर आप इसको प्रेशर से प्रेस करोगे. वंस दिस इज प्रेस देन यू कैन रिमूव इट. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज दैट व्हाई डिड नॉट इट ट्रांसफर, बिकॉज आई एम वेयरिंग जेल गाइस सो इट विल नॉट ट्रांसफर ऑन माई नेल्स बट आई हैव शोन इट टू यू दैट इट डज ट्रांसफर ऑन दीज. थैंक यू सरिता. Thank you. I'm sure you have to try it. Keep trying. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Mansi. Yes. Okay. So, ये हो गया हमारा और उसके बाद फिर हम इसको टॉप कोट कर सकते हैं. Now, so now somebody was asking me also spiral के लिए. ओके सो somebody was asking me for the spiral also. So, spiral के लिए हमने जो सो स्पाइरल के लिए हमें दो नेल पॉलिशेस जो भी हमारी नेल पॉलिशेस हैं वो दो हमें लेनी है और उसके बाद हम उसके अंदर टूथपिक से पैटर्न बना रहे हैं. सो वट एवर टूथपिक यू हैव जस्ट पुट बोथ योर पॉलिशेस एंड देन यू कैन जस्ट स्पाइरल इट आउट एंड मेक द डिजाइन वाइल द पॉलिशेस आर वेट. So that is what you have to do it. Now, if you have any further query, guys, you can please put it down in the comment section. I will definitely reply it to you. And also, yeah, I know Preeti. So we can connect that way. Thanks for the good art. Thank you, Sushma, so much. And I really enjoyed the session. I hope you all also enjoyed the session. And I am there on my Facebook and Instagram at Disha Nail the Art. You can ask me questions there also. Do check out my YouTube at Disha Nail the Art there. And thank you so much for joining in on the Kindle Arts Facebook page. Do like the page and you can drop in your questions and I will reply. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Priyanka. And yes, definitely, Swati. I will keep sharing tricks and you can follow me on my Insta page. Thank you so much. No, it will not wipe off. It will not wipe off while eating. If you top coat it, if you do not use a top coat like a transparent polish, you have to use a transparent polish and seal in the newspaper print. Thank you so much, guys. Now I will be checking out and I hope to see you anytime. You can tag me if you recreate any of these designs. Do tag me on Instagram and on Facebook and do tag the Kindle Arts Facebook page. Loved it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. I will be checking out. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you, Savi. Thank you, Darshna. Thank you so much. Thank you, Preeti. We'll definitely connect. Thank you, Priyanka. Thank you so much. Thank you, Amita. Thank you. Thank you. Put in your questions, Amita, on my on the comments below. I will answer them. Thank you. Thank you. Disha Nail the Art. Kindle Arts, the Instagram page is Kindle Arts and my personal Instagram page is Disha Nail the Art. Thank you, Astha. Thank you, Swati. Bye, guys. Thank you for joining in. I love doing it for all you guys. Bye-bye.